taken care. What do I? Oh yeah, yeah. I want to go get that camp, but let me see. See if I can get to this door here. Actually, you know what? Maybe. Ah, fuck. Well, no. Maybe. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Hey, all coming. Damn. Oh shit. Damn it, man. So I can sneak up behind whoever it is. I can go around. Bitch. Damn! Some bullshit. Okay, cool. Cool. I was hoping I would find one. Cool. Whoa. Oh, shit.
Thou tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened.
Oh, this dude. Ambition. Holy shit. Alright. Pop in. I ain't even block. I was about to heal, but I was like, okay, I'm getting some hits on him. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh, this fucking sucks, man. Sucks, man. I thought before they would drop the shit like before the door. Now they don't, man. Man. Whoa. Oh, really? Really? Can't go in there. Damn it, man. They should let me leave. Fucking bullshit. Damn. If I had souped up my hits, I'll fuck him up. I ain't even that scared of him. Damn it, man. Hey, lucky bitch. Damn! He's lucky. I want to kick his ass. I want to kick his ass. I don't think I'll be able to do it this way, though. That's alright. Come back, I'm gonna whoop his ass. I can't wait to come back and fuck him up. What's happening?
Forgive me. I've been testing you to see whether or not grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hole, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace.
You must be new. Never heard of cutting out copyright claims, have you? Table hold.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Is that grace? What is that? It says rest.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
It makes me want to just bust his ass. Lucky I can't hit you.
There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure. Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy. Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
Okay.
Shine through you.
For a velvet whipping. No fighting. No swinging swords of any kind. Interesting. Wait a minute. Hook the axe up, huh? Okay. Use the mirror. Let's apply cosmetics. For what?
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act.
Okay.
My thanks, great champion. You are very warm. Inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
You're a new face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get sniffing.
About the chains on your legs.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner, and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it.
Thank you. Okay.
Back already. No matter. No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
Oh, how the fuck I got out of here then? Where I started. I think so. This is where I started. Yeah, it's like it. Funny that it would start to, you know, like, why? You know what I'm saying? Like, why do that? Ah, yes.
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers on the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit, so that you may see for yourself. Okay. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, to acquire a great rune.
Uh-huh.
Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains. And of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your place at the Round Table Hold? Then you must face Godric the Grafter. Without a great rune, you will not be granted audience. With the two fingers in the inner chamber. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your plate?
What the hell is that? Damn.
didn't even know he was coming after me.
Just noticed something. Oh, come on, man. Let's see if it'll work. See if I can put some.
Weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something? Goodbye.
Really? I think I can get his monkey head. I think I just gotta time shit and be really, really patient.
This way, tarnished.
What?
May I have a word?
Okay. The hell is all this going on? The fuck?
A pleasure to meet thee, tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee, by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the Two Fingers?
Okay. Alrighty. Alright, so... wait a minute. There we go. Alright. Let me think here. Alright, so... This has been pissing me off. Wait a minute. So... where is it at? There we go. How do I... how do I... that's it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Wait, where? How the hell? Damn! Okay. Okay, cool. So... okay. Thank you.
I'm trying to get him over here. I was trying to get him over here. They're not that powerful, man. They chip away. Okay, you know what I mean? But... That's weird. Why, why isn't it, okay. Guess I have to be outside of that, huh? You bulls, pay attention to where you're going, T. I was doing better by myself. Yeah, they can get unbelievable reaches, man. Fuck! Damn! Would you get in there? What the fuck? Damn! I knew he was gonna get me. That's what I'm talking about! The wolf pack, baby! Damn, man. Damn! Holy shit! Get your ass. Damn, man.
Damn!
Ah! Ah! I keep getting around like the same shit. Same level with him. Keep getting around like the same level. What is it there? Ah, there we go. Man! I need is a stick a little bit more. A little bit more power, I'd be all right. Summon shit. Come on! Oh my God! Come on, man! Damn! Man! Damn, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. So that stomp has some type of area because... Shit, I never noticed that before. Oh my God! We was fucking him up! scared. Yeah. 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 Fuck. Kicking ass, kicking ass, doing my thing, and kicking ass, doing my thing, doing my thing. Now I'm kicking ass, kicking ass, kicking ass, kicking ass, baby. Wings. Let's see. I can't see which way they're facing. Oh! Scarlo must be getting her ass kicked! Damn it! Why can't I pick it up? These all look like bombs. Yeah. I don't like bombs. Bomb. 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 Yeah. I don't like bombs. It was down there. What was that though? Oh shit. Thank you.
shit. Dude's coming on horseback. Wow. So it transports me somewhere I didn't want to go at the moment. That's what's going on here. This should be instantaneous loading here. Like, holy shit. Oh boy. That's not fair. I gotta go back there and get it. Come on. Come on. Alright, cool. So I'm going to assume. Shit, man, come on. Fuck. Come on. Come on, T. Damn, man. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell?
Man. You bitch ass. Why? Why does the load take that long? PS fucking 5! Long ass fucking load. Figure something out. Yes. The hell?
Oh,
see what it does. We'll see if it'll come down here. I don't think so.
Oh,
God. Oh, shit. And what am I thinking? I could have jumped up there to fight it. What am I thinking? I forget we can jump in this one. I forget all the time. You know what, Tittle? Oh, there's more than one! Oh my god! Oh my god, a little something to the fuck. Oh my god! I thought it was a, you know what I mean? I thought it was a passageway. Scarlo up there getting fucked up. Oh shit. You know what, man? Oh shit. No. How do. Oh man, I don't know what the fuck to do. Fuck. Fuck, man. Okay. What the hell? Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, this looks familiar. Was I? Rot grease, that's nasty. The hell? Hold on. Out here. The hell? The hell is that? Stupid. Now I gotta go get my shit. Ah, man. And run back up there. That was dumb. Man, let me see here. And run down there, get my stuff. Get back here. Well, not back here, but do a little bit of searching.
all this shit. Oh, come on. What? Where's that? Where's my stuff at? What's gonna happen? Wait, huh? Okay. Was out there. Ah, shit. Fuck. I don't want to mess with whoever that is. Damn it, man.
Damn it, man! Damn! Whoa! Damn, man! Come on now. Fuck that, man. There it is. Let's see it. Oh, you're going to pull out the extra long John. Thank you.
flask. That's an ass whooping for you right there. But I tell you this though, it's a nice place to rack up some experience. Maybe I'll run back there and do some stuff. Perfect. Down. see what's on this wall.
Oh, shit! Damn!
Oh, shit, man. Shit, gargoyles and shit. Resin. Always something looking nasty. Always. Nasty ass gang, bull. Fuck. Holy shit. Ow! Ow, shit! Oh, shit. Ow! Look at all of them. Oh, my God. Yo, man. is that door open from up here? I'm assuming. Oh shit! What was up there? Alright. Cool. Wait. Wait a minute. Whoa! Come on, man! What the hell? There we go. So... Oh, shit. Damn. Alright. I dropped it down there. Okay, so what's Oh, shit. Whoa! Damn. 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 Okay, so I just hacking and slashing. If I take some patience. Okay. Damn, man. Get him, Wolfie. There we go. Nobu saucer ashes. Funny, I never picked them up. Didn't pick them up the first time. Oh man, glad I didn't go back to the entrance. Alright. That's it, huh? Okay. Cool. Took care of that too. I think the best place may be on the left. didn't think he would still be there, but I guess it makes sense. Ooh, whoa. Here we go with that. Come on, man. Damn. What a fucking time. Good Lord.
you need. I don't want any trouble.
Oh yeah, I forgot last time. These take forever, man. These things do. Stuff you don't like. I'm hearing that sound effect like that, but how do you know what's the back? Like, what, you know what I mean? Like, what gives you that double strike? Like, I'm noticing I can't get it on, like, you know, things like this. Unless it's something that stands up on 2 feet, I can't seem to get that, you know, super fucking hit. What the hell, man? Oh shit. Okay. I remember ones like this. Shit. It don't even fucking matter, huh? Does it matter? I got an arrow through my foot.
turtleneck meat. Getting a little tired, so I'm going to stop here. I will see y'all tomorrow. 10 million subscribers. Woo!